Jesus Christ, the Son of God, came. He lived perfectly. He fulfilled all the requirements of God. But here's the good news. He didn't fulfill them for himself. He fulfilled them for others. As Paul says in 2 Corinthians chapter 5 and verse 21, God made him, Jesus, who knew no sin, to become sin for us so that we sinners might become the righteousness of God in him.